Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it to then press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Microsoft Store is not working in Windows 11 operating system. So by Microsoft Store not working, I mean various issues you can face with Microsoft Store, like Microsoft Store is not opening, Microsoft Store is crashing, Microsoft Store is not able to update apps or download apps or install apps, and any other issues related to Microsoft Store count as Microsoft Store not working. In the present video, you can see that when I try to open Microsoft Store app, it automatically crashes itself, and this is also counted as Microsoft Store not working. So how to fix this problem? Well, we have an in-depth solution to fix this problem in this video. So let's get started. We will start this troubleshooting with fixing network issues first. For Microsoft Store to work, it is really important that your network should be reliable and working. In this case, I have the network access available, as you can see in the network icon present on the taskbar. And for troubleshooting network issues, you can just go to Settings app, launch the Settings app by pressing Windows plus I keys, then go to Network and Internet, click on the properties for the current network connection. Make sure the network profile type is set to recommended setting here, then go back and scroll down and click Advanced Network Settings. Then under more settings, click on network reset, and then we have network reset. Click reset now and click yes. Most of the network issues will be fixed by network reset, and Microsoft Store will start working perfectly after fixing the network issues. The next solution you can apply is for checking the Windows updates. So you need to make sure that you have latest Windows updates installed on your system. For this, you have to again go to Settings app and then go to Windows Update section, and under Windows Update, check for the latest updates available to you, download and install them to fix this problem. Moving on to our next solution, check for the regional and time settings. So go to Settings app, then time and language, and under that, go to date and time. Make sure the time is set to automatically. Also, make sure that the time zone is set correctly. Here, you need to also make sure that the regional settings are correctly set. After properly configuring time and regional settings, the chances of Microsoft Store working are really high. In our next solution, we will reset Microsoft Store shares files. And for this, we will right click on the start button and select run, type wsreset.exe and click OK. A command window will appear briefly like this. And after that, Microsoft Store will automatically start resetting the shash files. Then our next solution is check the account settings. It might be possible due to account corruption, Microsoft Store is not working. So when you open Microsoft Store, click on the profile icon there, and here you have the sign out button for the current account. Try signing out and then signing in back to resolve issues, or you can also try using different Microsoft account and see if the issue is resolved with the help of that. Now moving on to our next solution, and here we will troubleshoot the store app with various options. Right click on the start button and select setting. So when you open the settings app, go to apps, then installed apps. Under installed apps, scroll down and locate Microsoft Store entry there. Click on the advanced options there. Now in the next screen, make sure the app permissions are set correctly in case if you are facing issues with camera and microphone of Microsoft Store app. Then scroll down and locate the reset heading there. And here you can see that if the app is not working, you can try repairing it. So we will click on the repair button first. The repair action will not affect the Microsoft Store app data. So let the repair be completed, which may take few moments to complete. Once repair has been completed, you will see this check mark against the repair button. And check now if the Microsoft Store issues are fixed. In case if the app is still not working right, you can reset it. And this will definitely affect the app data. So if you are very sure about deleting the app data, you can hit the reset button here. This will permanently delete the app's data on this device, including your preferences and sign-in details. So click on the reset button. After this reset process of Microsoft Store app, you will need to sign in again to this Microsoft Store app to download and install apps. So the reset process will take a while. Once it is done, you can see the check mark against the reset button and reset has been completed. Even if this solution doesn't work to resolve your problem with Microsoft Store, then you can try this next solution. And in this case, we will re-register Microsoft Store app. So right click on the start button and select terminal admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the terminal app opens, paste this command from the video description I have provided. Press the enter key to execute this command. You can see that the deployment operation is now in progress. And in few seconds, the command has been executed successfully and Microsoft Store app has been re-registered here. Hopefully the issues you are facing should be resolved now. In the last part of this video, we will be addressing a different issue in which users cannot open Microsoft Store app because it is blocked and check with your IT or system administrator error occurs. In this case, you need to contact your IT admin and IT admin can resolve this problem by configuring the correct group policy. So you have to fix this by using the group policy, and this method will only work on Windows 11 Enterprise and Education editions. So if you are receiving the Microsoft Store app is blocked error, open the group policy editor, go to administrative templates, then Windows component, then store folder. Double click on the turn off the store application group policy setting. In the policy configuration window, make sure that not configured is select. Click apply followed by OK. So when you set this group policy setting to not configured, the clients will be able to access the Microsoft Store app again. To make the policy changes effective, run gp update space slash force command. And this will update the group policy engine on the system. Once this is done, the clients should be able to access Microsoft Store app as usual and the blockage should be removed now, as being shown in this video. So you can see that the Microsoft Store is now again accessible by clients. So these were the solutions you can try to fix Microsoft Store not working issue on your Windows 11 operating system. In case if you have any question about these methods, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.